Hey guys, what's up? Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you the fuse location for your trailer lights. If you have issues like me, the trailer lights is not working, the first step is to check the fuses. And this is fuse box. Open your hood and you're gonna be able to reach that fuse box. So those two fuses for the lights and those two relays for trailer lights. So make sure you have those two relays and make sure both of your fuses is good. 15 amps for stop turn signal and 10 amp for driving light. And don't forget, make sure the you got both relays. If everything okay over there, go to the back of your car, you're gonna see the trailing light connector jack. There is diagram on it, so using your meter for DC voltage, check the voltage. If everything okay here, it means that you have problem with your trailer. If not, behind that connector there is few connectors under behind the bumper, so check those connectors and that's it. Yes, should be fine. So but make sure the fuses is okay. Thank you guys for watching and join to my channel to see more videos about Nissan Pathfinder.